Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here with PSG, bringing you some more Horizon Forbidden West on the PS5 as we need to take out these. Stuff, but stop moving. But those, it was two apex leap lashers, so able to get a little bit of material out of those. I'm gonna wait on that unless I absolutely need it. Same thing with that. That I would just pretty much do these two, I think. And if I have to use these, I can. Let's go back to this. So just to show y'all what's going on here. So over here is where we did the mission with Catalo. And I was like, hey, this is that cauldron I wanted to do. Well, couldn't find out there was like a spot right here to get goose feathers and stuff. And all these little dots right here. Precision arrow quiver, vulture wishbone, resource pouch, horn lizard bone, bolt clip satchel, Picari hides. Like, that's three in a row right there. And then we got this rope pouch duck feather. So look, I did that one, and now I'm gonna do the cauldron, because I think this is the cauldron I originally wanted to do, and I was just closer to the other one, so I just went to it. Like right there, the burning bloom. Oh, that's a different, but it looks like that. But yeah, I got the goose stuff. Gonna do this cauldron now, and we're just gonna go I'm gonna go straight down, and what is this, hit that one, that'll probably be it now. But I'm not gonna show none of those, and then we'll go on to the main mission.
Made of metal that Tanakh's soldier mentioned. Looks like a cauldron door, but it's different. There's no way to hack it open.
If I haven't seen none of this in a minute.
I should be able to get data to override some new machines. Maybe it's enough.
Alright, so there's gotta be a thing for me to get in. I'm gonna assume it's down here somewhere. Maybe over here in this gutter like area?
As if the earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake.
Yeah, see, this is obviously something because the way she spoke about it. Yep, right here. I like melee and guys when they're weak. I honestly didn't expect nothing to be down here, that's why I didn't attack immediately.
I wonder where this leads.
That's 100% I gotta be down to where I needed to be. Oh. Yeah, Yeah, Cauldron Iota.
This must be the cauldron I couldn't get to above. It's damaged. Earthquake must have been there too.
Okay, blast paste, metal bone. This seems pretty right just because the, yeah, it's gotta be. Hopefully this one don't take too long. With a good puzzle mode.
Looks like it's making machine parts. What, me?
Leap Lasher. I was like, I know the name of this thing, I just can't think of it. There's the scrounger I killed.
Razor sharp claws and on to the teeth. That thing's built to kill.
Apex. Why is that not working? There we go. Alright, I gotta keep those. Oops, let me do
those forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side.
Probably this way, I guess.
Thank you.
can't quite figure out where I'm supposed to go here. Oh my god, I know I'm supposed to grab. It wouldn't let me jump over to the other one. Try this again.
Those forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side.
Alright, y'all probably didn't see the first skeleton from my show job since, but I doubt it. So I got through all of this. Get over here.
Enough to get me to the next one.
Alright, so yeah, I got all the way over here to this one, but you can't get on top of this. It's weird. You can go down, though. One second here. There we go. See, it wouldn't let me do that earlier. I sat here for a few minutes and I thought, well, maybe I can manually do it. Alright, cool. So we got a little hidden area over here.
Find these broken panels. Maybe I can bust through?
Yeah, we've already done that once. Piercing spike. Huh. Probably just gonna try to do this all in one video if possible. Well, that's an apex.
It's like that machine stores fluid in its tail. That looks like it can get me up to the mountain.
I thought there was another machine. Oh, I didn't expect to actually touch it. I wasn't that close to it, it seemed like. Alright, let's go up this over here. Just like to see if maybe I can find something. Okay. takes forever. Alright, I'll do that, yeah. Oops. Oops. Come on. I know what's behind here.
So that's what this place is making. A tall neck. The earthquake must have interrupted the process.
Wait, there's no way we're actually gonna fight one of those, right? Oh, no way. That's crazy.
I want you there. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides.
Expecting it's still attacked.
Thank you.
Overrides. Jesus Christ, that was hard. We did a lot of damage to him. Like, a lot. Oh, that's shocking me, that's shocking me. I thought that was literally like, like this. That's like... electricity coming out, but... for heals and stuff.
Time to get some machine overrides.
Leap Lasher, nice. Glint Hawk, okay. Lance Horn. Long leg. I wish I could ride one of those. Claw Strider. Corrupted Override unlocked Sky Drifter. Corrupted Override Bellow Bag. Corrupted Override Ravager. Corrupted Override Snap Maul. Corrupted Override Roller Back. Okay.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, but let's go right here and just see. Let's try to get out if possible. It's the perfect timing, so just ran out of ammo. And do I go over there? Or do I go through here? Oh, that is blocked, but there is something here. Oh, come on, I'm ready to get out of here.
Get like the only way across is up.
Be convenient. Oh, damn. Oh, I see. I go up high enough, yeah. That I wasted all that health stuff after I just fucking found it all. It happens though. Fight everything, but sometimes it just like forces you into that stuff, so. I don't know if this is the right way or not. We're just gonna like glitch through the room. But I want everything that I can possibly get of value. Here, I think so.
Should we just ride this thing all the way out?
Uh-oh. Company!
God.
Yes. Uh-oh. Company.
So much harder than it had to be.
Keep some extra on hand.
All right, let's get out of here.
thought this was the way out. Straight up tricked me.
Being repaired. Head's in place. The guy's fixed. That metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the Tallmac, the shockwave will break it free.
So far.
There's nothing.
What did we actually get though? You turned out the lights. Nice.
It worked. Feels good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
That's the newest tall neck we'll ever see. Newest slash oldest. Hell yeah. Alright, so let's see here. Look at the map. What did we get? Oh, I guess. Oh, I see. We can see this clouded area better. Unknown settlement. Unknown. Unknown salvage contractor, that's something I would like. Unknown plowhorn sites, that's something I need to know. Alright, cool. Alright guys, we are going to call that it for today's video. So if you don't mind, if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button as every like helps. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more by me, hit subscribe and trigger that bell icon so you can stay updated on every video upload. Till next time guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.